It's a middleweight showcase between ruthless Robbie Lawler and the Karate Kid, Lyoto Machida. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Machida is 4 years his elder. He is 2 inches taller. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a karate fighter, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 7 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Chris.
Robbie Lawler.
You ready?
Lyoto Machida.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Machida. Black trunks for Lawler.
Robbie Lawler is one of the most ferocious guys that has ever competed in mixed martial arts. He has nasty knockout power and a tremendous amount of experience against world-class competition. He's really doing a good job of control.
Wow! And this may end the fight.
Let's go. Get him off.
Sweet reversal.
Stop backing straight up.
Nice takedown.
Damaging left hand. Great movement on the ground. Ah, that's an outstanding transition.
Got it.
I need you to scramble. Scramble.
Man, he's got the reversal.
Back up to his feet again. To the body.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Wow, he goes down.
Create a scramble. Let's go.
There's a nice knee to the body.
Beautiful jab.
He's hurt.
Oh, he rocked him! He's unbelievable!
Hard diving punch. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
In the half guard. And again, he's got half guard. He's got the full mount, Joe. Half guard. Got the mount again.
Who you taunting, son? Of course. Of course he rage quits. Of course he does.